making his way to the ring from South Park, Colorado, weighing in at 173 pounds, the Captain Hindsight.
We have one-on-one action on the way, and this one should be nothing short of amazing.
I don't doubt that for a moment, Michael. In fact, I would go so far as to say this match might just steal the show.
I'd like to point out just how focused these guys look here tonight.
They really do, Michael, which makes me think we're in for one heck of a match here tonight.
His opponent, from Mexico, weighing in at 189 pounds, King.
The atmosphere inside this arena for this one is absolutely insane, guys.
And if you think this is insane, just wait until this thing kicks into high gear. You ain't seen nothing yet.
And guys, you can bet there are plenty of superstars in the back crowded around the monitor for this one.
Yeah, this really is an intriguing matchup, Cole, and the end result can very well trigger a domino effect on the rest of the roster.
Yeah!
All right, it's time to kick this thing off.
And man, I never get tired of watching these guys compete.
The city of Austin has been buzzing all day in anticipation of this one. That one fails to connect.
Great idea by him. Too bad it was awfully executed, though.
How about we touch on King a bit? All these superstars have the ability, but what does he need to do specifically to come out ahead here?
They say that life's like a box of chocolates, but I look at him, and I think it's more like a bucket of bolts.
Well, he's trained all his life to be here. It's either going to pay off or not. We'll see real soon.
He took an incredible pounding there.
Gosh, I don't know if I've ever seen anyone utilize a splash like that. That'll leave you dizzy in a hurry. Taken down with a belly-to-back suplex. I think Hine is showing signs of fatigue.
With these two guys, we all knew this was going to be an all.
Looking for the quick pin. An easy kick out there.
Still a lot more fight left.
This guy's a machine.
Made him pay there.
He's making a statement here with this attack.
A counter. He's in trouble. He lands a jarring forearm. High, not in a very good spot right now.
He doesn't want to absorb much more punishment if he wants to win this match.
Oh man, his chances are dwindling quickly. He's just taking
his signature slam.
This just might be enough for him to take the victory here.
He misses the mark.
He might need glasses, Cole. His eyesight is clearly compromised.
One, two. Devastating DDT. Few superstars are as dominant as this guy. He wants no part of the outside. He knows he's in trouble.
He's looking shaky. This could be the end.
This could be it. It's just a matter of time now.
This one is over.
Here it comes. He's got him. Boom! A knee right to the face.
Just when you...
It could be over here.
What a way to win a singles match.
Here is your winner, King.
Put it in the books, and there was no question about that one.
That was simply a case of one guy determined to prove his dominance over another.
Wow, do you think Austin liked this match? This crowd is absolutely bonkers.